two of the fill. And you see I got a certain angle because I'm trying to hit all the cracks and punctures. And that's why we're busting it in first so we can get these angles first, these cracks and punctures.
Now it's time to paint.
All right.
You ready?
I'm ready.
You see, I'm going to pick an area and move down. That way you don't have any streaks. There we go.
That's
now cool. I will explain why I did that. So I'm going to do the same thing over there as I did here. Then I'll go back into the living room. And I did that already. Spray this way already. Then I'm going to come for the second coat because I believe to get the paint on evenly and thick. So then I'll come back and I'll go this route. So we'll hit both angles. And that's all we got here at Honey Doodle. Thank you very much for watching.